SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to clear browsing history on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you'd like to delete the browsing history from Safari on your iPhone 14, then there's two ways that you can do so. The first option involves going into the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Safari option from this menu. Then you can scroll down a bit until you find the Clear History and Website Data button on this screen. You can then tap that, and then you'll see that the pop-up says that clearing will remove history, cookies, and other browsing data. So once you tap Clear History and Data, all that information will be deleted from Safari. The next way that you can clear the browsing history from Safari on your iPhone is to open the Safari app. Then you can tap the book icon at the bottom of the screen. Now you're going to select the clock tab at the top of this menu, and then you can tap the clear button at the bottom right. Here you'll be able to choose whether to remove your history, cookies, and browsing data for all time, today and yesterday, today, or the last hour.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.